in our next segment. But right now, we are being interrupted again.
And he's got a microphone.
It's the Cruiserweight Champion 6. What is this all about?
Oh, gee, Hollywood's back in the house, and he's looking too sweet. And now, as far as Slamboree goes, Nick Patrick, you weren't reinstated until the day after Slamboree. Tough guy. So your decision don't count. That's enough about that. And Nature Boy! Woo! Last week, pal, I treated you like the fluff boy that you are. And then we dropped a big bomb on you. And if you take a look at the video wall, we'll see it again. Now, as you can see, boom, he gets dropped by my man Hall. He's down for the count. Oh, and a big power bomb by Nash. And now, for the big treat, baby, let me introduce them, because you know that they're the bomb, because they got it going on!
Tonight.
Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, the World Tag Team Champs, the Outsiders, baby, and we are the Wolfpack!
The
prize party! Hey! I know we're taking time out of the busy schedule here, the Wolfpack schedule. Some words, please.
It brings back sweet memories watching that old drag queen, Ric Flair, get tossed around like the dirtbag he is. For one night, Flair, you were on top of the world, walking on air. And along came the black and white express carrying a reality check.
Ran him over.
You know, word has it that Piper's been walking around saying how he put Hollywood to sleep, saying how he put Nash to sleep. Piper, the only way you could put Hollywood and I to sleep is if you tied us up in a couple recliners and made us watch your next movie.
Brutal. Oh, I heard it was brutal.
Didn't say that.
I did say that. Anyway, we're going to make this interesting. We're going to put the belts up on the line.
Hall and I, we want Piper and we want Flair. Just to make it interesting.
Oh,
maybe you guys could put one of your dialysis machines up on the line. I don't know. In closing, Piper, I got one thing to ask you, my man. If memory serves me correct, you told your kid you were going to retire. Well, since you're not a man of your word, you know what? The Outsiders will retire you ourselves.
You know it, and it's going to happen if you guys say so.
In closing, it's great to see that Nashville is in W.O. territory, because